Ground KLM Niner 23 Heavy requesting the end of pushback.
KLM Niner 23 Heavy request to end pushback received.
Ground KLM Niner 23 Heavy with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
KLM Niner 23 Heavy taxi to an halt short of runway 20 via taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.11 ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 20 via taxiway Alpha KLM Niner 23 Heavy. Aurora Tower KLM 923 Heavy ready for departure runway 20 IFR to Roden.
KLM 923 Heavy altimeter tree 0.18 wind 179er at 14. Cleared for takeoff runway 20.
Cleared for takeoff runway 20 KLM 923 Heavy.
KLM 923 Heavy contact Central America Center on 123.9. Good day.
Going to 123.9 KLM 923 Heavy. Central America Center KLM 923 Heavy is passing 5,600 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
KLM 923 Heavy Central America Center altimeter tree 0.18 continue as planned. KLM 923 Heavy climb and maintain flight level 230, keep speed not above 250 knots.
Climb climb and maintain flight level 230. Keep speed not above 250 knots. KLM Niner 23 Heavy.
KLM 9 or 2-3 heavy climb and maintain flight level 290.
Climb and maintain flight level 290 KLM 9 or 2-3 heavy.
KLM 9 or 2-3 heavy, you are 700 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level 290.
Descend and maintain flight level 290 KLM 9 or 2-3 heavy.
Niner 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your descent flight level 290. KLM Niner 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your descent flight level 290. KLM Niner 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your descent flight level 290. KLM Niner 2 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 17,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 17,000 feet, KLM Niner 2 Tree Heavy.
KLM Niner 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your descent 17,000 feet. Delta 19020, you are 30 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS Yankee runway 22 approach via 202 RV transition. Clear to 202 RV. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS Yankee runway 22 approach via 202 RV transition. Cleared to 202 RV Delta 19020. 19020, contact La Mesa approach on 119.7. Good day. Going to 119.7 Delta 19020. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, you are 6,500 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain 17,000 feet altimeter 29.85.
Climb and maintain 17,000 feet KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy.
KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your climb 17,000 feet. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your climb 17,000 feet. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your climb 17,000 feet. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your climb 17,000 feet. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, you are 26 miles southwest. Climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Keep speed not above 250 knots. Expect RNAV runway 07 approach via RO003 transition. Clear to RO003. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed not above 250 knots.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed not above 250 knots. Expect RNAV runway 07 approach via RO003 transition. Cleared to RO003 KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy.
KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, contact approach on 129.0. Good day.
129.0 KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy. Approach KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy is at 5,000 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, approach altimeter 29.92, continue to RO003 as planned. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, please expedite your descent 4,000 feet. KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, descend and maintain 2,300 feet. Keep speed not above 165 knots.
descend and maintain 2,300 feet. Keep speed not above 165 knots. KLM Niner 2 Tree Heavy.
KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy, you are 10 miles southwest of Roden. Contact Roden Tower on 118.1 with inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.1 KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy. Roden Tower KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy 9 or miles southwest inbound RNAV runway 07 approach.
KLM 9 or 2 Tree Heavy Roden Tower. Altimeter 29.9 wind 112 at 14. Cleared RNAV runway 07 approach. KLM 9 2 Tree Heavy wind 112 at 14. Cleared to land runway 07.
Cleared RNAV runway 07 approach KLM 9 2 Tree Heavy.
Two Tree Heavy exit runway when able.